Good evening, guys. I just watched 1917, starring Richard Manning from Bodyguard and Benedict Cumberbatch. Now, my mum told me to give it a watch, but I didn't enjoy it. It was an okay film, yes, but it wouldn't be my normal genre. I do like Dad's Army and Zulu, but it doesn't compare to them, and you never ever forget the classics. But yeah, this is an okay film, just didn't get the story. I would not tell you not to watch it yourself, because that is not the job I set out when I did this, not to tell people not to watch the film, just bring on my opinion. So yes, it's an okay film, just not my cup of tea, not what I'd normally watch, but the story was quite confusing. So yes, I wouldn't watch it again. I would just say to you, watch it for your own opinion and then comment on this video below. Then tell me what you think. Okay then, night now. But it's BAFTA award winning, so I don't understand why I didn't like it. Weird.